In this video, I'll show you how to sell Paws in the pre-market on the magiceden platform. Open the Paws Community website, click Verify Yourself. You can choose one of three available options: Telegram, Phantom Wallet, or Ton Wallet. I'm gonna use my Phantom Wallet. Confirm. You can see the Paws dashboard. Go over here and click pre-market. From here, click next. Now you need to mint a voucher. Sometimes this page doesn't work, so if you can't, just wait and try again. But if it works, click next. I have 435,416 Paws in total. I have to pay around 0.005 SOL as a fee. To create this voucher, we need to spend 300,000 Paws. Let's do it. Click Mint. There are the transaction details. I'll get one voucher. I need to pay 0.00102 SOL for this transaction, plus an additional 0.00001 SOL. If you want to learn how to buy Solana on exchanges and how to deposit it into the Phantom Wallet, check out my other video. I'll leave the link in the description below. Click Confirm. Congratulations! Your voucher will appear soon in your wallet. Go ahead and click Go to magiceden. Here is the magiceden marketplace, where we can buy and sell NFTs, including our Paws NFT vouchers. As always, you need to connect your wallet. Select Phantom Wallet, then click Connect. Connect again, then click Confirm to sign in. Your wallet is now connected. If you want to sell your Paws voucher instantly, you can use this option and sell it for 0.081 SOL. If you think this price is too low, open my items page. Here you'll find your Paws NFT. Click list now. You can set a custom price. Let's say I want to sell it for 0.1 SOL. The buyer will see 0.107 SOL, which includes magiceden commissions. And I'll receive 0.1 SOL. You can also click the Top Trade tab. This tab is designed for NFTs with different traits, like unique backgrounds, legendary skins, or exclusive features. But we don't have to worry about this, so it doesn't matter which tab you use. Once you set your desired price, click Submit Listings. Initializing list transaction. You'll pay for your one NFT plus a fee of around 0.00393 SOL. Additionally, there is a 0.00018 SOL fee. Click Confirm. Wait a bit. One item is listed. Now you can view its details. The total price is 0.107 SOL. The list price is 0.107 SOL. The floor price is 0.07 SOL, which is the lowest price at which an NFT from this collection is listed for sale. The floor diff is the difference between your listed price and the floor price. I also have offers that were automatically added to my listed NFT. The top offer is 0.069 SOL. These are offers from traders on magiceden who try to buy NFTs at the lowest price and resell them for a profit. If you like one of these offers, you can accept it and sell your Paws voucher. The Activity tab includes all the activities associated with your listed NFT. Close this pop-up. Now I'll wait for the price to go up and for someone to buy my Paws NFT. If this doesn't happen, I'll wait until the token generation event e.g. to exchange my voucher for PAWS tokens. The conversion rate is 1 voucher equals 300,000 PAWS points. You can buy more PAWS on magiceden as well. For example, if you buy 1 voucher now, you will be able to convert it at TGE. I'm not going to do this because I'm not a trader, and I don't know what the PAWS price will be at the listing. Let's check the PAWS community. You can see that 300,000 PAWS were deducted from my balance. So now I have 135.41k PAWS in my balance and 300,000 PAWS in the form of an NFT, which I can either convert back at TGE or sell on magiceden premarket. Write your questions in the comments down below and subscribe if you found value in this video. Remember, this is not financial advice, and trading in the premarket is very risky. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.